still pushing.
Big one, two status.
Big one is up.
Terrifying scream.
Yeah, we would hear that over the radio.
My battle cry.
Yeah.
It'd be a
big three entering.
No. His just includes screaming. Just screaming. Nothing else. No cries for mom, no cries for the doc.
Just big three and then just bawling.
Oh gosh, Murs. You're having such DC.
You know, what's going to happen is victory is they're going to radio victory with your status, and all they're going to hear is from heart screaming. It'd be amazing.
Just
I should totally radio that.
Don't challenge me that.
Lead up.
Big three. Right, big three. Brake checking. Big four.
Down moment where you just shoot the animal, put it in the helicopter, fly back to base.
I got it. I got our next deal, guys.
Someone's hot miking.
Where are we going? Okay, this is. I don't know. We're gonna go like. Oh, we're going way out in the mountains.
We're taking the scenic route.
Please get the grandma out of the driving seat, please.
Please get the grandma out of the driving seat. Over.
remove the brick from under the pedal.
I'm trying to take this serious, and it's just, it's so sour. Yeah, but I record everything.
Nick 1 does need a little bit of a gap in case they hit some sort of explosive device.
Yeah, look, I'm giving, okay, let me give a quite a big gap.
What, are they going to hit, like an atomic bomb here? Come on.
They could, yeah.
Hey.
Do Vic 4 is riding on us? What do they do when they stop it?
Can I slow down so much? Alright, I'm going control speed, so Vic 2.
Hey, if you need to, just ride their bumper, dude. No, God, he's actually just doing
it. Get close enough where I can have a conversation with the gunner.
Yeah, you did. Oh my God, you are. Just be right there.
Ooh.
You are riding on him. Aiden, have a conversation with him.
Hey, Vic 2 Gunner.
Go on yelling.
How are you?
God, dude, we are
you guys being yelling.
That's the case of atomic bomb hits.
I wasn't yelling.
We're all dead.
Didn't seem very,
He's not very talkative.
He looked, he acknowledged.
No, he looked, and he's like, go fuck yourself.
We're going so slow, I had a time to run downstairs and make myself a full
boot. We'll take your fire.
Vic 3, shots fired.
Direction?
Unknown.
Anybody got direction of those shots?
Possibly somewhere to our left, unknown at this time. I'm scanning right now.
Helicopter south, southwest.
Ooh.
Oh, he's on the rock somewhere. Yeah, he's on the rock.
Yeah, direct southeast from us.
Yeah, he's on the rock, but he just got nailed by a 40 mic Mike. And he's still alive?
Jesus, it's Iron Man over here.
Yeah, I didn't know we had Jesus, the enemy.
Well, it'd be Allah, actually, probably.
No, Jesus, like, secretly switched religions.
Jesus already did that once.
That's true, he did.
Jesus is a double agent.
Jew to Christian pretty quickly.
Okay.
And then Vic 4 will like ride around.
Vic 4 is just off the road right now.
Where is Vic 4 going?
He's Vic 4,
where are they going? Vic 4, what you got?
Vic 4 is going off road.
What a surprise.
No, I mean, Vic 3 slowing down.
Vic 4 saw a really cool rock and wanted to investigate over.
Slow down. Big 4 is a decision. Not herringbone. He's not the herringbone. Great. Now Big 2 just slowed us down. On the road. Go, bird. The crew's moving.
Just sweet dinner.
Dude, this is like a freaking
who's
fast
driving,
and furious.
This is why we train.
Who's driving Victor?
I want to know. I seriously want to know. Yeah, sure.
They were probably kicked from the teams, dude.
Mad.
That's who it was.
Yeah, I got you. Hey, yeah. This is the new Fast and Furious movie, guys. This is it's all different freedom.
Corvus McKinson.
This is the Paul Walker edition.
It's called Slow and Decrepit.
It's slow. They wanted to make the movie like more interesting, you know.
Mom,
do not take
really
out the. You're gonna take out the. You take out the yield sign. Seriously, dog. Really.
I like how a yield sign picked up this end from her head.
Yeah.
They really cemented it in.
Yeah, where's the IED?
Yeah, what kind of, where are they buying this steel?
Vic 3 going off road, avoiding IED.
Where's
this IED? Vic 4 ball behind. Possible IED in the road.
I'm actually kind of resisting, like I really want to just run and die.
Vic 3 back on the road. Oh my God, Vic 4 just drove right.
Well, it's not an IED.
We're stuck between a bunch of idiots.
I want to be
the one. It's not a we thing, it's a they thing.
How much farther do we have to go?
Okay, so we're gonna go about 5 more kilometers, then we're gonna get on a plane and go to India.
Nice. Dude, I thought this was a vacation trip. I thought this was how it went.
Yep.
We got 1.5 kilometers.
We turned all these wraps in like a C5.
Yep. It's that little tiny airfield up in grid.
I mean,
091.
You can take a C5 off there, right?
214, totally.
Oh, definitely.
See, we didn't want to do it at our FOV because then it would be suspicious.
Dude, we're going MREP.
Oh my god.
We're going MREP.
Vic 3, left turn. Keeps posting messages in TeamSpeak. Stop.
That's why I'm mine.
Yeah, I'm not getting the money.
Those are my other TeamSpeak.
Do you have another TeamSpeak?
Yeah, I'm cheating on you, sir.
Oh my god, did you click that scale?
Yeah, I did.
Nice. Are you trying to do some tricks?
Yeah.
Get bonus points.
Do you want to play blazes?
Yeah. I don't know if that's fired up. Let's just do some houses all tied up.
Where's this bird?
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
Before. Now they're like 1,000 miles behind us.
They're just talking fast about them.
Never mind. I take that back. It's just catching up
here. Well, hey, at least they know how to pedal to the metal. Whereas we got these slow pokes in front of us.
I'm going to get right up behind you.
Dude's going to be like right there.
Should I bump them?
No, do not. Oh, we're going downhill. Slow down.
Honk, 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 honk.
Rear end collision.
Papers. Check the glove box.
Could you please close the distance with Vic 1? Stop.
Vic 4, please stop taking
right,
drop cells.
I just hold them off. Alright, good. Vic 3, herring 1 right.
We're herring danking.
Mahmoud, can we go hijacking?
Why are we boning the hair? Go for one of solid copy, confirm it's a little more southwest, over. Seriously hard?
Yeah.
No, hard blur that it loaded again.
Okay, hard don't show us. Oh yeah.
Solid copy, hill 166, barrel, rig rep, 101, 198, over. Solid copy. 1-1 is dismounted.
What are we doing?
Thanks. Why are you telling me now?
What are we doing?
We're moving to a hill. Apparently he wanted to stop the entire convoy and tell me that. Let's see what your status. He didn't. Vic 3 moving. To be fair, Vic 1 did not call it.
Right, guys, I'm gonna
refit this radio once we get in the field, so it's actually blaring.
I'm gonna go ahead and spoil the training. Bruce Willis is dead the whole time. God
what?
Damn it.
What?
Good thing I didn't hear that one.
Well, I'm
what?
Out. Fuck this one.
Yeah, fuck.
I'm out.
Just don't let fucking Vic 2 run me over.
Vic 2 has been dead the whole time. We're wrapping it rear end.
If Vic 2 can catch up to you.
What is this, Call of Duty's Black Ops?
Yeah.
No, it's Call of Duty Black Cops. Cops. Yeah, it's a common mistake.
At least it's a progressive title.
No, it's actually really racist.
1, 2, there is our target, over. He wants us on hill 166? That's like a click away from the friggin' objective. Good job, Griff.
166 is 200 meters to our right.
Yeah, I know. And look how far away the town is.
fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, we need to get on the top of hill 214 to be able to do anything, because we can't actually see anything.
Oh, got
hill.
Me.
Wait, what are we doing?
Victory halting.
We're taking a town.
Just halting.
I don't think Ford knows what he's doing. Didn't sound very confident about halting.
He's like, the halting? Yeah, that's what I'll do.
See again those cords over. I'll Vic, stop this map.
Stop this one, guys.
Alright, get in, come on. First, get back in. Hey, Korax, boy.
Solid copy. 1-2-1-1
Love you.
What?
Korax, make sure that your gun is actually sweeping, because when we had that dismount right there, he wasn't doing shit.
Probably shouldn't say left, then change it to right. Confuses people. You know, Merce? You said Esselon left, then right. Cover your sectors, keep your distance from each other. Aiden, cover that right side the best you can. Of course.
We got some kind of military installation to our right.
Merce, watch yourself, don't skyline.
Wait, you want us to hold at these rocks?
Yeah, hold up behind the rocks. Watch
out. Merce, you might want to get behind that rock. Opposite direction.
Yeah, gotta get behind some rocks.
160. I got multiple contacts inside of a building.
You said 160?
Yeah, 160. I got multiple sentry patrols. Plus, two guys on a rooftop balcony at 160.
Yeah. I see it. Robert Dean, take a position to the east and be ready to fire down on the town.
Corvus, your heart's got eyes on some guys there at 160.
Take a position to the east, copy.
There's two patrols a little bit farther out. Very far.
Range 500. A little bit.
We're boxing up on top of each other. I'm going to space ourselves out.
About 400.
It's 400 for those balcony, 500 for the patrol.
Yeah.
There's multiple patrols. Three sentry patrols at least. Yeah.
Could you actually switch places with Jack, considering the fact that he's my AR?
He ran all the way over there instead. Let me go get him sorted out.
I'll switch out with
Mercy, bro.
No, I'll sort him out. I'll sort him out. Jack.
Yeah.
Oh shit, get to your blue team.
Taking shots.
Get to your blue team.
Okay.
Yeah, you gotta get on blue team.
Alpha team, Bravo team, return fire, over.
We're still taking fire. I wouldn't suggest you
one
up
one
there.
This is Bravo. We can confirm we have two yeah. down contacts on the field behind the town.
No, I've got me.
What? Merce, we got contacts moving in defilade 180. 180 behind that building. They moved into defilade.
Yeah, I generally do.
Alright, Corvus, Hart says contact 180 moving into defilade.
Copy.
I don't have eyes on them.
Actually, no, there's, I can have eyes on them. They
were
waiting here to merge.
Don't expose yourself like that. You're kind of good. I'm
good, though. Nah. Yeah, anybody have eyes on
additional contacts?
Find a rocket.
Alright, I'm moving
up to...
I always have my
tank on.
Watch
yourself.
Hey,
got that,
empty.
Sure, if I die, I'm gonna die with dignity.
Yeah. I'm up.
Big gun.
Open fire. Open fire.
We have contacts at 180 and defilade. Jack, keep laying down the suppressive fire. As long as you're not, you know, as long as we're hearing fire, keep shooting. Yeah.
Alpha team, Bravo team. Hold fire.
Bravo, ceasing fire.
Yeah.
Bravo team, we are moving south into the graveyard. 1-2, we'll cover.
We receive a hold fire.
Yeah, hold fire. We're moving south into the graveyard.
Moving.
Bravo team, lead the way. Alpha team, fall behind.
We're following. Bravo
copies.
Guys, hurrah. Spread yourselves out. Stay close to your buddy team.
Direction of fire for the big gun. 1-1, we're cresting the first hill now. We're on approach to the graveyard.
Solid copy. Bravo.
This is your spot. Keep your fire up, guys.
Southeast bearing 150. That building that everyone's firing on right now?
1-1, Bravo, we have reached the graveyard.
Yep, right in there.
Solid copy, Bravo. How's it push that?
Oh, it's all green. We're about 100 meters from where they're
going. Solid copy, hold the southwestern side of Cobra.
Roger,
1-1, Bravo is covering the southeast portion of the graveyard.
But Jack, keep firing on that building. Jack, keep firing on the building, everyone else on southwest.
Big gun out. Big gun full.
There might be a contact. What does that look like over there? At south 170, there looks like a contact just hiding behind a wall.
Oh, yeah, I see him. He's dead, I think. Yeah, he's dead.
He looked dead? Alright.
Yeah.
Let's go
back.
I'm holding my fire. I only got fucking 7 mags left.
I don't think what's your position over.
Still about 100 meters from the graveyard up on the hill. Got a big rock.
So copy, we need you down here ASAP, over.
Big gun.
Roger that 1-1. Guys, let's get down to the graveyard and ASAP.
I'm in with you.
Call him up, just run straight down.
Echelon right wedge.
Oh, Echelon's right.
Alpha team, Bravo team. Conserve your ammo, only fire on targets that you can actually see, over.
Bravo copies.
I'm good.
I'm green.
But I'm
we're gonna be pushing down the right side of the street, so get ready to move.
Which direction, west or?
Southeast down the street.
Okay, southeast.
The main street.
Alright guys, we're gonna be pushing southeast on the right side of the road, clearing, I guess, a couple of them.
There's an EI in that building. I think we should fall into this compound. Guys, I'm hearing fire inside the buildings near us.
Roger that, Hart. Don't push up too far, just hold there. If you see him, suppress him.
He's down.
We're gonna
aid him. Yes. They're being attacked. Someone advise them, they're being shot from the northeast. They're losing a lot of guys.
Oh, I'm hit.
Yeah, that's what I've been telling you. There's EI just straight up here. Voices close. Hey, whoa! Who just threw a frag?
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Shit.
I think friendlies are inside, so they just.
No, they weren't. They were. They're in the open compound, right where you just threw that grenade.
And if they are, I give you permission to black.
Would that mean?
One's with us, and he's not having a fun day.
What?
What do we want to do here? We're like sitting here. And
probably doing status.
You guys are probably staying on the left side of this road. Okay, push status.
Contact southeast.
Yeah, part of the
contact
road.
Southeast.
Bravo team, push up. Bravo team, push up to Bravo.
I got multiple bodies to our south, friendlies. Oh, Coax, behind you! I got voices close.
Friendly's inside the building. Friendly's building.
EI voices close. It's not. It's not. Those guys tried to rush in there, got wiped out. Merce, I have some bad news. You know that frag you flew?
Yeah.
It bounced off the trash can and rolled in here. I got it recorded, dude. You're gonna fucking laugh.
That's pretty much bashed them all up. Alright, this guy.
That was a bad move.
I got you covered. I'm watching left. We can breach.
I got there's fire coming from our northeast.
Alright, bashed.
Alright, breaching.
Got you covered.
Machine gunner that was engaged.
Breach the stairs. Jack on me.
Brownie's coming out. Brownie's coming out.
They're breaching stairs.
Jack up. I'll push right, you push left.
Three, two, one.
Go.
Voice is close. Enemy voice. There's.
We don't carry morphine.
Oh, fuck you guys.
Don't carry morphine.
You're the only one.
Advise your lower to.
Mercer's voice is somewhere behind us to the southeast. Yeah, watch yourself. Watch behind you, Jake. They could come up and flank us.
Keeping cover, over.
I like pull back. I look behind me. I'm like, I think we might be able to get a good angle on it if we go through this building.
Merce, I think there's their windows in the top floor here.
Yeah, get up in the.
We are down one squad leader and a medic. We require reinforcement over.
One was down. Three windows are standing on them.
Alright,
those are friendly to the
multi
stone building
right
there, hard one fire.
1-1, this is Bravo Lead, I'm back up, what do we got? Bravo. G5's taking heavy fire up on the second pole.
Roger that, get back down to the position of the park.
Alright.
We seem to be having an issue with deploying under the net when we try to drag.
I can go take care of it, just don't
know. You guys know where they are?
They're under the map.
They're under the map?
Under the map.
They are fighting the group. Here, I'm going to grab the command and they hear the call.
Well, fire on them. Oh, God.
I died.
Hey, Merce.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to brief everyone that fragmentation grenades have fragmentations.
Yeah.
Because people are throwing it.
I'll talk to the fucking team leaders once before we do the actual ops. This thing is taking longer than necessary.
Warkeeper, I actually saw the grenade that wiped out your guys.
No, I was fine. It took shrapnel to the arm, and then some dumbass didn't clear the building across from us, and we took fire from it.
Alright. No, no. See, when your guys pulled you back, you guys went into the building, and someone threw a frag that bounced off the trash can.
Yeah.
And just fucking killed everyone.
That was not what killed me, though. Enemy fire killed me from this building.
Yeah, it's like, yeah, by somebody.
Oh, we cleared it. There was nothing in there.
I got shot. That's all I know.
Negative. Hold your ground. We have reinforcements inbound.
Don't have to type you. That's your ability.
Yeah, that fucking. Cure, thorax interrogative.
Yes.
I need fucking ammo.
There's a dead guy right there.
No, I know. He's fucking out of ammo, too.
Yeah.
The second guy is fucking. Let me go after Durka. Thank you. You're not.
Merce.
Yeah.
What's the call?
Alright, there we go.
Thank you.
Yeah, more. Don't waste them.
Mercy. We're not taking fire to the west, and there's an alleyway. We could probably flank around.
One second.
Hey, I got the bandages.
Where's that?
He just ran off to our east.
Corvus.
What? Yeah, keep predicting.
Alice, the alley to the west of the flank, the enemy to the south, over.
Roger, Wolf.
Bravo team,
guys,
fire here.
We're going to the west, down the alleyway, see if we get around them.
Roger, you want Bravo team to fire towards the west? Negative. Hold and watch south.
Blue team's on you.
Watching south.
Blue, hold this corner. Make sure no enemy sneak around from us. We're going to clear this building quick.
Bridging. Right. Room. Clear.
Very clear. What's your
current
position?
It's clear, okay.
Jack, I want you up in the building, get up on one of these, get up in the window, get fire somewhere, I don't know.
Fire somewhere.
Yeah, fire somewhere. Park, stay with Jack, Aiden, with me real quick.
Alright.
Stand by.
Clear.
Not too much status over there.
Okay, sweet.
The house was all good, we're just clearing out the
big
building.
Big gun, out.
It's all copy.
Are you out of ammo, or do you need more, or are you reloading?
No, reloading.
Roger.
What's your, drum count?
One in, one spit. Ooh.
Cart on me.
Let me repack. Alright.
Repack, and then, I'll put another mag, cover two in your mag.
I'm on you.
Alright, Red's going across the street. Cart, come get like one. Fly across.
Okay, like a half.
Okay, watch yourself.
Like
I'll cover.
Yeah, half a mag. Alright, sit still.
I'm on you. Watching opposite corner.
Two drums.
Alright. Alright, super drive clear.
Stacked up.
Open.
Pying. Right side's clear.
Alright,
cover.
Opening.
Looking right. All clear.
Balconies.
Back up on us because we finally flanked around.
Alright, yeah, Blue, push back on us. 1-1 is Alpha. We are pretty much on the street across from you guys, so hold or watch fire. So I'll copy over.
Alright. These two, the tall one in front of us to the southeast, and the one to the direct east, the one closest to us, were the ones where we were taking fire earlier.
Here.
Somewhere around these buildings we were taking fire. So watch yourselves. Coming in.
Dead in here.
Watch
in
the corner.
Oh, he got fucked.
Alright, everyone dead in here, clear.
Building's clear. Friendly's coming out too.
Friendly's coming out.
Yeah, let's head up to that building.
Yeah, they got fucked.
Alright, push along as well.
This is a lot more AEI than I was thinking for a training operation.
Yeah, everyone, wrap yourself up on A once they get on us. Hey,
two doorways.
Blue, go through that really small
door. That's right.
Clear.
Friendlies across the street, east.
I'm fine. Yeah. Friendly inside.
Oh, coming in. Friendly's coming in.
What we got?
Yeah, no, it wasn't.
Was it clear?
No, it's clear. We got a sniper in here.
Roger that. Good kill.
Hey, those are friendly. Hold fire! Hold fire! Blue on blue. No, he's not dead. He's just lying on the ground.
He's good?
Yeah, he's just lying on the ground.
Pushing more.
Did Alpha just shoot Bravo?
Yeah, he's hit though.
Okay. I want you guys to like, if you're gonna shoot anybody, shoot the other squad.
No,
Paul shot someone.
I'll give anyone $100 to shoot in the back of the head.
I was nuts. Don't worry.
Alpha team, push across the street to the southeast and secure that large building. Over.
Roger, 1-1, Alpha Strike 3, building.
We get clear each building so that you have contact in the building.
All copy, moving on then.
All teams,
voices.
Rally on me in the intersection.
I'm on
your end exercise, over. Do not fire.
Allies right behind the allies all over behind the train.
Oh shit.
Hold fire! Friendly's in there! Hold fire!
Clear and hold your fire. Did that glass break right in front of
me? I killed him and then everyone unloaded on him.
Come on. And there's a military over here. Come on.
Bravo team, I copy.
Alright, air's clear. Can you double check me? Make sure I'm not bleeding out.
Bravo team, Bravo team, meet in the street.
Hey, is everybody good?
Yeah, is everybody good?
Good.
Is everybody good? Everybody good.
Good
here?
Everyone's good?
Alright, on me, guys, we're moving out.
We're good.
Alright, we're following Corax.
Your right leg is in.
Alright, guys, line up behind me.
Hey,
Merce.
Yes.
Yeah, gunshot wound to your right leg once you're,
Roger. No friendly fire. Wait until we have. Hey guys, don't worry. Best squad is here. Don't worry.
Hey, everybody, file around. Take a knee. Corax, need you up here. Everybody else, take a knee. Or hide behind a wall, like Scott. Don't really.
Yes, I'm playing on the slide. Leave me alone.
Alright, so I want to talk a little bit about our mission tonight. Our training got started a little later and we ended up rolling it on. There will be an op afterwards, but I'm going to go ahead and count everybody that was here now for...
what the fuck, Petra?
I'm going to count everybody that was here now, here for the op, regardless of whether you guys stick around, just because we went so late. One thing that I would like to comment on was the grouping up has gotten better. It wasn't super, super compact whenever we were out there on the hill pushing in, which is good. Everybody looked to be pretty spread out. My fire teams were very, very responsive on the communication, which was really good. And the moving into the town and basically avoiding all that blue on blue with all that chaos, that was really good. I know that there may have been one or two incidents where we fired at each other, but there were no casualties due to blue on blue that I know of. So that's fucking coming along well, especially with, what is that, 24 people right now? So
I got shot blue.
You weren't even here.
Yeah, I heard one incident of where somebody got shot, but he didn't go down.
Yeah. Right on. So there was one incident on blue on blue. Just keep in mind, everybody here looks the same. A good indicator is the white tan uniform, bad. Multicam, good. Other than that,
nod's bad.
Nod's bad. Yeah. It's
nod's
usually.
Good.
Yeah, nod's not good. Corax, do you have anything?
Nah, I don't really have anything.
Cool. Good. Fire team leaders, do y'all have anything y'all like to say?
Nope. I do. Moving up, clearing the buildings. We need to not have two fire teams in one building. But
to be
other
fair,
than that, it was a pretty good push.
I will say, to be fair, that was 1-2's fault because they crossed the road. That was on our side of the road. one of my teams kicked on the back. But they had crossed the road, ran across, and kicked on the front door, whereas my guys were in the back in the alley.
Okay.
So they ended up in the same building. Almost shot each other. Thank God it didn't.
1-2 Alpha, you have anything?
No. Not really.
1-1 Alpha?
Shit.
No.
Aw, oh, you dick.
God damn it.
Really? Seriously? Seriously?
1-1 Bravo?
No comments.
No, I got nothing.
Cool.
Let's not shoot each other. Do not do that.
Alright guys,
I can't really hear you.
You guys just move to the, or just sit here in this channel. We'll organize fire teams, and we'll get the next off started.
Keep in mind the same.
Alright, we're going to go ahead and reset the server, and then,
We're hanging out still, guys.
King, you did some tanks on recently.
No. Well,
look at the snatcher.
Look at the little,
dark there.
Snatcher, baby.
Hey,
can you
just
can
you black
can
you go to the mission screen?
What's up,
Graydon? Oh, God.
Hold fire!
What the fuck?
Not much, just chilling. I flew a helicopter today.
I like how I tell you idiots to hold fire. And you guys
just started
you're a smart guy.
Team speak.
Who is shooting like a maniac?
I'm standing still.
Where's you dick? Ah!
Oh my God, everybody, one at a time, please.
And then,
I'm not admin.
Scenarios.
Whoever's admin
over
needs to fucking restart right. The server.
I got it.
Restart the server so we're all back at base. Someone kill Tom Cruise.
Yeah, I didn't die. I didn't die, but I was bleeding out.
I just took off running.
I took two grenades and then went out.
Yeah, by the way, watch your fucking frag grenades. Those things have a lot larger kill radius in Ace than they did previously. A
lot of shrapnel.
A lot more shrapnel. A lot
where'd
more.
You go?
Yeah, that was my
bad. Yeah, Korax and Griff, go ahead and
take a break
on me. Roger, I just had to brief somebody on
that.
What
the fuck was that? Why did everyone start killing everyone?
I don't know. Scott opened fire. I think that was Scott.
It was like this shot, you know, for around the world. But
yeah,
started
Scott
shooting.
Started opening fire.
I heard.
Warkeeper, go to the mission screens.
Well, that was an indication for me.
Yeah.
All right, hey. 1-1 Alpha and Bravo, take your fire teams and fall out to your respective channels.
All right. Are we sticking with the same teams?
Yes, I am.
Same exact teams.